Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get
it? Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
I sit and I look at the page and it...
If you can get put high enough on the list, and that's assuming they can even find you. That many trees covering that many acres? You need a flare gun to have any hope of rescue. And talk about cold. Sure, the sky's beautiful at night, but it's hard to appreciate the infinite beauty of the universe when you can't feel your arms or legs.
My bad.
That's not... Are you all right?
start a sweep.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Be careful!
He's not here.
Quiet. Listen, hear that?
Pack it up, he's not...
Of reason coming to you live on Earth and not.
You're not very smart, are you?
I lost him.
Don't run. Intruder! Neutralizing!
On my mark.
Surrender! Don't see anyone. Moving on.
Ah!
You're under. Everybody, alert! We have. Bring him down!
Ah! I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
Spread out.
Start a sweep.
Hands in the air.
Ah!
1, please state the nature of your emergency.
Got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
That's crazy.
I'm out.
Great. We put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using their sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thruss. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Russ, resorted to their own form of hacking. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thruss himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Thank you.
people's worst?
Dancing after if you want. There's some music, there's some great clubs out there. Or we can go to the other side of town, go to the ocean, go to Ocean.
Okay, I made it and I'm good to go. Hey, Ray, no lie about the view.
I do not lie, my friend.
Uh-huh.
You two play nice. You ready, Ray?
Yep. Protocols are ready for you.
I'm gonna see what's up with that barge.
What's the plan?
If I read the blueprints right, and I know I did, it's got cameras that I can hack. I'm going for an inside peek.
And then what?
Hijack the shit out of it, as soon as I figure out how.
That's crazy. I love it.
I want their main server, and that means bringing it closer to us. I'm going inside.
Don't keep us in suspense. What do you see?
Damn, they're not fucking around here. I see a lot of top-end hardware. I also see an admin terminal, but I'll need to snoop around and find some login credentials. I think I found the password.
You read Chinese.
It's a numerical sequence. Can't hurt to try. Hey, now, someone here likes toys.
Josh toys or Zatara toys?
The kind that needs batteries. The kind I can control remotely.
Now you're just playing with me.
Yeah? Oh, yeah? What? Oh.
This room looks important. This is why we love people who check that little Remember Me box. I found a login name. I think I have what I need to access the ship systems.
Sweet. Get yourself back to the admin terminal.
I'm in.
Any idea how you're bringing the barge in closer to shore?
You should totally spoof the fuel gauges. Make them think they have a leak.
Yeah, sounds good. Okay, I spiked the fuel gauges. Made them think they're low on fuel. They're coming in to gas up.
Nice. We've got a boat waiting for you at the Marin docks.
Doing their job. I don't want to hear about some rotten apple in the barrel. For me, thumbs up. Storm, I don't think so. They ran off stage.
I don't think so.
Four songs. About 50,000 was tried.
Sure.
Apart, all at the same time.
Sure.
Damn maniac.
Bay City Pop alone is tearing it up on the road with three straight wins. They are the team to beat. Most three-pointers in a single away game in NBA history last night, demolishing all previous records. Just incredible what this team has accomplished in the last three seasons. And to show our love, you can buy tickets to the next home game this Thursday, be the 21st caller, head down to the arena and cheer the host on. And get ready for some more tracks that are crushing the top 40 here on KBY-FM, your all-hit music station.
I told him. I said, no fucking way am I doing that long hour shift. I nearly drove off the bridge last time.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this'll get you there fast. Hi.
Marcus, I timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
an early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless...
unless they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe. I reached the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
What's your plan? There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
Stop buying Ubisoft stocks.
Somebody help me with this pump.
Yeah,
fine. Hey, eyes on
hey.
Me!
What happened?
Whatever.
Whoa! Yeah.
Wow.
Hey, hey, the what? Why? What
oh,
the
wow.
actual fuck? This fucking city.
Hey, look at me!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Trespassing!
Oh my god!
Get out of here! You need to go! Here.
dead set Kitty's not allowed.
Kick this kid out.
Shit like that.
Be here! Get out of here! This area is a no-go zone! Beat it! You need to go! This area is a no-go zone! Beat it!
Fuck! Find the Banhai that did this!
Enough. Keep looking.
We can't lose him. Not now.
Ah, fuck. Fucking hardware. I know. I need a new headset.
Should I call someone? Start looking.
Start looking for him.
Awesome! Thank you.
that should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on that system, just need to physically locate it.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open. Found the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft?
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
Thank you.
conditions?
911.
Shit, that's not good. What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock. I'm 29 seconds away.
Damn, man.
What? I like to be punctual.
All units, be advised. Air support is inbound.
Where are you?
You should see me right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us.
Fuck! Oh, God. Oh, shit. Stop looking fucking down. Oh, God. Okay. What? Fuck. Hey, yo, Josh, man. How many times have you flown this thing?
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate this problem.
Fucker gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for.
Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Gotta hand it to the asshole.
Thanks for your time.
You know more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we released everything we have on Dushan, okay? Let the public hang him like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? No, but for once, what I want
you
to do...
Shut up! He's baiting us. Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed? Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work, and let's bring this thing home. Hmm?